When I grow up, I want to become a YouTuber.
When I grow up, I want to be an architect.
I joined the union maybe around 2013. The first my daughter school, primary one, and can apply the bursary. Help for my daughter the books, the for the bag for the school. I get NTC voucher. The voucher I can buy groceries, can save my money for support my life. 2 years I joined the union. Yeah, my husband start to sickness already. That's why I must go outside work. Actually, the time very difficult for me. I don't know what I do. Lucky I can get job near the house. I can take care my husband the time sick, and also I can take care my daughter. My husband get diabetic and so many bacteria in body. She also get tumor. Every 1 week, 3 times she must go hospital. I must find extra money for transportation for him. My friend just tell me, Kak, why not you try delivery food like GrabFood? My great hope now, my kids can good life than me. She can good study, them can get good job, can support themselves.
Thank you, Mama, for the sacrifices you made for our family.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama. I hope you live a long life and also be happy.